opinionated and selfish? Or is this something that's passed on? These constraints perpetuate our darkest fears and reveal how deeply flawed our realities must be. Culture creates our perspective, the framework in which we base our knowledge. Why can't we see how deeply flawed our truth must be? This one by one, we must plant the seeds of love when our culture has